Okay, we're back and there's whispering going on. That was 18 minutes. I'm like, I just do another part. This flow is squeaky clean.
Dude, just going crazy
thinking
he hearing voices.
Probably is hearing voices. Probably is hearing voices. Next time, I'm not going to forget my microphone when we do this. This is the safest spot in the whole ship. I'm sorry. The elevator. I feel safe in. Yeah, it doesn't work on these dudes, though. Yeah, it doesn't work on these guys that good. Yeah. Doesn't matter, you stuck in the geography over there, my man. He got stuck in the chill. That was another one, yo.
Decapitation. I ain't played this so long. I just like the game.
I know you liked your brutal legend.
Hey, it was a pretty cool game, man.
Except for the multiplayer.
True. I didn't like jacking my head so much. Hey, it's a strategy war game. Who you seen out and what time?
Always saving these types of games. I just realized another game I could play through again.
What?
Alan Wake.
Alan, oh.
I like Alan Wake. Not as scary as this, man. I think my L steel again. Okay, there we go. Let that close. Don't tell my shit up, Nick. God, that. I'm gonna be so huge.
We doing our suit.
I'm like getting ready to put another point in the hill. I gotta start doing my rig and stuff soon. Like my stasis, I mean. Like that stasis when you freeze these niggas is a lifesaver. Some of y'all dragging bodies, man. Like, come on.
I gotta re-pop. Oh, that boy's rich. Damn,
Yeah. Instant kill. They killed him instantly, so kill me instantly. They know not to step on. Well, if I had the force gun, you try and push him onto him. I got a light just shine on this one thing. What is that? A that'd light. Be a semiconductor, thank you. It could have been a suit schematic for all I care. I'm like, yeah, yeah. I got so many health packs. What? You sell them for a lot of money. Like, they is worth a lot. Like, later on, when you start getting the diamond one, they're like worth $10,000, $15,000. Got to get all. It's just a malfunction. I just heard some. Stop playing with my emotions.
When you hear strange noise in the dark room,
I'll make you attack, goddamn. What is that noise? What is that noise for real though?
I hear something. What's going on?
I swear to God. Oh, that's what I thought. Is bringing bodies back. Like, I swear this thing bringing bodies back. I missed it. Reload.
Gravity pad.
They smart enough to go around. I kind of figured that was going on. Like, I hear something right now. And this dude is over here bringing the bodies
damn
back.
That shit get him out. Get him the screen right there.
Every dead body I see is getting destroyed from this point on. Because when I played this game enough, I knew, like, and something else to drop down.
I would love to work. Work out in a gravity room. And the gravity makes me heavier.
Want to be like Vegeta and them, huh?
Or
to be like Vegeta and them in them zero G rooms. Or to increase gravity.
Hey, but hey. It helped them out a lot. When I help normal people make them stronger. It take them a long time to get stronger. Well, a longer time.
Grab this. Thank you. No, this is the Kinesis module I picked up from that woman that was dying in chapter 2.
Oh.
That's how I got this. She gave this. It's like she dropped it and I picked it up. Before I flunk her body off the rail track.
So I take it that was a tool to move heavy shit.
Yeah. Like everything this man pretty much getting is a mining tool, so. The top floor we go. They don't got no elevator music. There goes Hole again. How you doing?
Okay.
How you doing? The fuck is that noise?
It's getting loud. Oh, is that bad?
What is it? Force gun schematic. The force gun would have been real good in that situation.
Force gun?
Yeah. It knocks them back. It might not do no damage, but it knocks them all back.
Kind of like a thunder cannon from Call of Duty. Fat nigga. Oh! Why are these black niggas coming
up? We getting ready to see these more often than the other ones.
Man, nothing
quite like fighting a stronger enemy. Two chapters into the game.
Man, that damn shit sound weird.
Oh, you hear that little noise too? I don't know if they'll save point. I don't know if they'll save point there or not, so I'm not gonna do these right now. I don't know if they'll save point there or not, and I don't feel like doing this again.
The body
scared you, man. Forget it.
I've been had a heart attack, man. Here, motherfucker, I'll be asleep. I've been dead for 3 days.
Man, she'll been sleeping a long time.
Oh, God.
They gonna call me your man, your cousin dead? No, man, for real.
Man, I want nobody to believe you, man. I've been talking to everybody that day before.
Contact beam, strongest weapon in Dead Space history.
Contact beam.
Mm-hmm. Remember that time I beat Dead Space 2 and like I killed the final boss in like 4 shots?
Oh.
That's the good I had. I said, hey Matt, once he's on funny, fastest boss fight ever.
Boom, 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 boom.
Literally, I hit the heart, hit the woman, hit the heart, hit the woman, hit the heart, it was over with. 5 minute boss fight. You ever that?
I don't think it took 5 minutes.
It was like,
seen it quick.
It was like 3-2 a bit. Contact beam, strongest weapon in Dead Space history because it's focused energy. And you can charge it up to be stronger.
Isaac, you're going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADF cannon.
Was this music necessary? I probably want this air can. I want this air can, man. There we go. Gotta go outside.
Finally use the can of oxygen.
I'm getting ready to do this retarded turret part, so.
It's outside.
I gotta get to it without getting killed by that. But asteroid fuel. Best part is the Necromorphs can't be out here, otherwise they get destroyed too.
What happens if you jump straight up?
I die. I die. It's space, man. Can't survive in it.
He got on the cool suit and everything. Okay, you can make this mess.
Hell no. How much time I got left? 46? Okay.
Now what the hell is that supposed to be again?
Asteroid for you.
Halt, nigga! Halt! Halt, nigga!
I gotta use this.
Run that 250-pound suit.
No, right, Delta.
It seemed like it. Oh, my God. Shit
right. He in zero G, nigga. Gotta pick them knees up. Oh, you're right. You're right.
Yeah, hoshed up that shit.
You got lunch, lunch, lunch.
You know how folks go cheaters.
Now, I have been to this part before, so I can make it to the door, and I just get squashed. This is so depressing. Nah. It's so depressing, dude.
Makes you want to throw the dicks out the window. That asteroid ain't playing, though.
Please open up. Thank you. Oh my God. Save point, thank you. What is this, a ruby semiconductor? Nah, these bit right here give you a lot. Saving now. I swear to God, people, if I get quiet during this part because I just cut commentary off the focus. Nigga, I'm getting ready. You know what I'm saying? I'm getting ready to lean forward right now. To actually, like, focus.
Oh, shit.
Because I hate this part. I hate this part, to be honest. Like, I straight up hate this tourist section. I'm so glad they got rid of these in Dead Space 2 and 3. Okay, take this out of my ear. Move that back. Psyching myself up. It ain't started yet.
That thing overheat?
Yeah. And you don't even start at 100% on the ship either. And you got asteroids. You got asteroids that start out big and you shooting, they turn small. See it overheat right though. And aiming this is not the best either.
We gonna die!
Probably!
Yeah, I like this kind of man here. What you got?
Shut up! I'm focusing so hard right now.
Really in the zone.
Oh, God, thank you. First try, let's go. First try. Okay. Look at it, it's just doing it flawlessly. Look at it. Look at it. Look at that.
I had so much freaking trouble.
Dude, I died so many times in this part doing it.
Right, did you see that big asteroid destroyer there? It demolished in one bullet.
But yeah, it took me like 8. Yeah. Like, no lie, dude. That took me like 5 tries the first time I played this game.
5?
Yeah. I kept dying a lot. Cause, dude, I ain't gonna lie. I passed by this one time, nigga. This thing was on fire. Isaac was bleeding. Ship integrity was like 10%. Like, it was rough.
Energy levels at critical.
Oh, yeah, it was rough. Best part is, though, I could just do right through this, man. So I can just go right through it. Fuck you, asshole. Got blood on my boots.
Bad thing about it, they can jump like that too,
gang. Yeah. Wait, can you jump, please? That's just how you get through this part faster.
Man, oh. My baby jumped right into one of them.
Nah, that's one of the dudes that tried to attack me when I first came, though. I'm not gonna lie, that went better than I thought it would. Like I said, I died like so many times on that part when I first played it. And there's another one of those sections later on that's a boss fight, so. Dude, you just scared the shit out of me. You know that, right? You just scared the shit out of me.
Hey, he got me. You see me do like this, man.
And whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with
that organic stuff. Popping up on
them TV screens. Any air to breathe through. So if I
understand, you have left.
Your hairline,
that
woman.
She ain't got now.
Your hairline. It's a W. Got that widow's peak.
Get the medical mixed together. Whatever can you come up with.
Okay, the black man's about to go do something. Almost. He a survivor. He not gonna give up.
So
he
if
not
you get bitten or scratched by one of them things, you still change?
Nah, you can just get bitten or scratched by it. I ain't gonna do nothing to you.
Oh, hell yeah. Shit. Oh. What the fuck?
For the record, that is a severed head crawling on the ground.
It infected a head. Man, I heard something.
Oh, look, it's a hand.
Ah! Man, I was in there.
See, the force gun can kill these things instantly in like one shot. Got a hit, though. It's crawling on a thing. And like I said, the force gun can kill those things instantly, so.
I ain't got a rocket launcher on
this. They do in Dead Space
3. A rocket launcher?
Yeah. You can make good? you can make your own gun in Dead Space 3.
So what about element mud?
I got fire, acid, like the little stasis thing I got or whatever. You got a mud and gun where it coats the bullets in stasis. Damn. So while you shooting them and slowing them down at the same time. That's what I'm saying. Dead Space 3 wasn't... I walked right past this. I feel so stupid, man. And Dead Space 3, that's why Dead Space 3 like took away the horror. It was more action-based. Like, you can only carry two guns in that game, but those two guns had four, like, attachments, like, four things to it. Give me another damage module. Okay, now's the part I get attacked with at the store.
On the slick, I do want them to hear me scream. But I'm gonna try not to make it sound too bitch like.
It's a scream, bro. It's always bitch like. Just get it over with. I'm supposed to get attacked right here.
He said, I didn't do it in that movie. Just do it. Oh, damn, that shit 40,000.
3 power nodes. Let's go.
It's an achievement you haven't got with this, like, playing this all the way through with the line gun yet.
You gotta do it with the plasma club.
I mean, I meant the plasma club yet.
I've never played this game all the way through with the plasma club. I enjoy having other weapons. I enjoy having other weapons. Like I said, the other weapons made it easy when you upgrade them high enough. Cause like I said, I got every gun on my other save thing, like upgrade all the way and everything. How many times you think I played this game to do that? I got the achievement for like cutting off 2,500 limbs, my nigga.
Damn!
I got the achievement for cutting off 2,500 limbs, and in Dead Space 2 is like 5,000, something like that, and I got it in there too.
Bruh,
okay, end of chapter, whatever this is.
Okay, and every time you play through this, they come through a different spot every time.
It's always the same. Yeah. Anyway.